Hi, I'm Jeff Plumridge, a chemist here at the Janney Technical Center. Clients often come to us regarding plastic pipes such as this one. For instance, a plastic pipe that's been installed in a hot water application that it's not rated or formulated to deal with. What happens in those cases is that the pipe will oxidize, and what happens when it oxidizes is it becomes embrittled, which leads to premature fractures or breaks, which causes property damage when the leaks occur. When a client comes to WJE regarding a pipe failure, WJE will investigate in our laboratories to determine the cause of that failure. And this is important for the client because it allows them to make decisions related to what they need to do with their pipe system. One instrument that we utilize for analysis of pipes or plastic is the Differential Scanning Calorimeter, or DSC. What the DSC does is it measures heat flow into a material, and this allows us to identify fundamental physical characteristics of this material. For instance, the degree of oxidation that has occurred in a pipe or plastic. To determine the degree of oxidation for a plastic in the DSC, we will cut small samples of our plastic pipe and place them into the instrument. Under a nitrogen or unreactive environment, we then heat it up to a high temperature, a temperature that it wouldn't normally see in field conditions. After it reaches that temperature, we switch it over to an oxygen environment, which rapidly reacts with the plastic. The DSC can measure the degree of reaction that has occurred, which correlates to the degree of oxidation. By comparing this degree of oxidation with a sample that hasn't been affected, we can determine how much damage has occurred to that plastic pipe. Based on the results of the oxidative induction time testing that we performed today, we found that the affected sample had a severely lowered oxidative induction time compared to the reference. What this means is that the sample that was submitted is severely damaged. We recommended to the client a proactive replacement of the plastic pipe system in order to avoid any potential future damages to the property and possibly a costlier emergency repair in the future. Thanks for stopping by the Janney Technical Center.